Giroud on the move here. Could reduce the deficit. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well-timed tackle. Chances on. Still a chance.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Pedri. Possession one. Failed to keep hold of it. In with a chance. Surely. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game.
It's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. A very effective challenge put in. He's in here.
Just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
And the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Perfect tackle. Pelé. Might be a chance here. Oh, a goal for Arsenal. It's theirs to lose now.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Expert defending from Beckham. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. It should be! In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. Well, spot on with that challenge.
Replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Giroud. He's in with a chance. Is it going to be? And the keeper more than equal to it. This is looking threatening. Might it be Olivier Giroud? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well-timed tackle. And he's broken free! Good tackle, taken away. Spot on with that tackle. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Strong but fair tackle. Pedri. Beckham comes away with the ball. Giroud. might it be Olivier Giroud? Olivier Giroud has done it! Well, as a finisher, you have to be almost cold-blooded, and it certainly applied to him on that occasion.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
And the referee decides enough is enough. It's the end of the game. Arsenal victorious. That's the main headline from this one.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over.